Hi guys, back again to the future, Yahawashah here speaking. And I just want to give my father Yahawah thanks for life and for strength once again. To all your sincere Akin pushing this word in truth and in sincerity, Shalom, Shalom. So, we're going to get into my lesson today, yeah? And it's going to be despise, yeah? Trust in oppression, perverseness, and stay thereon. That's what you people do. You people trust in your money. You people don't even care about your people for real. You lie. Whatever Esau make you think Esau wrong, and all of your heads gonna get burst here. Yeah. All of your heads gonna get burst. And go back at Isaiah, yeah, 30 verse 12. So wherefore thus saith the Holy One of Israel, because ye despise this word which I speak in. I want all of you to hear me. I speaking. When any of them thinking fucking mouth people out there speaking, you listen to them. So listen to me very clearly. You, nah, none of you can do me nothing. This is the time for you people to listen so you don't get cooked. And trust in. Wherefore, thus said the Holy One of Israel, because ye despise this word, and trust in oppression and perverseness, and stay thereon. Therefore, this iniquity shall be to you as a breach, ready to fall, swelling out in a high wall, whose breaking cometh suddenly at an instant. 14. And he shall break it as the breaking of the potter's vessel that is broken in pieces. He shall not spear, so that there shall not be found in the bursting of it a sherd to take fire from the hearth, or to take water withal out of the pit. So, you people who go to church, you Christians, all these lies about love, ain't no love thing here. There's a lot of things that don't happen, and you guys making it happen. Still, it's gonna stop because I want it to stop, and my people want it to stop. And Father have a time. All of the lies them gonna stop. Psalm 62 verse 9. Yeah? Surely men of low degree are vanity, and men of high degree are a liar, to be laid in the balance. They are altogether lighter than vanity. Trust not in oppression, and become not vain in robbery. If riches increase, set not your heart upon them. Set not your heart. We're supposed to be setting our heart upon our Father Yahweh all the time. Yahweh Ba'ashim, Yahweh Shai has spoken once, twice have I heard this, that power belongeth unto Yahweh Ba'ashim, Yahweh Shai. Also unto thee, O Lord, belongeth mercy, for thou rendest to every man according to his work. According to his work. My soul wait thou only upon Yahweh, for my expectation is from him. He only is my rock and my salvation. He is my defense. I shall not be moved. I shall not be moved. And that's why I tell all you, you can't do me nothing. Yeah? In Yahweh is my salvation and my glory, the rock of my strength, and my refuge is in Yahweh. 8. Trust in him at all times, ye people. Pour out your heart before him. Yahweh Ba'ashim, Yahweh Shai, is a refuge for us, Selah. And again, I am a refugee for you fucking people. You understand? You really think I could have been hustling in E, but Father already have a way for me. He already have a way for you. You understand? A lot of you motherfuckers gonna get cooked because you trusted in oppression. You trusted in the lies. You rather to go ahead and listen to somebody that hate you than somebody who actually is your family and looking good for you. You understand me? And you think you really, like, when my time come, I don't want to hear nothing from you people. You wanted to get burned, so stay fucking there and burn. Your money can't help you. Whatever trick that they're working on can't help you. Can you not see that it's a dark time? Can you not see that it's a dark time, people? Huh? A preaching, a talking, once, twice. Huh? But your people still want to be like bottom. Continue. You understand? The pumperheads have you guys under control. You fucking dubbies, yeah? Looking for that sparkling jewel, yeah? This is the time of seriousness. It's soon, 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 Father gonna come. When me and my people go up, I'm going to be killing all you when I come back down. It's going to be sweet. A lot of you going to get cooked. It's peace later. Anyway, shalom.